Welcome as we celebrate with a very, very fashionable screening of Zoolander number 2!
Careful, he'll try to get inside your head.
Don't worry, it's closed for business.
It's been incredible. The crowds here are always amazing, it's always exciting.
It's very cold, and there they are for hours. It makes me feel really grateful, you know, when I see that.
Derek Zoolander?
Yes.
I need your help.
She's hot. I trust her.
For people who are not familiar with the first one, it's still a very satisfying movie.
It's bigger, it's brighter, it's a very cool movie.
Someone's trying to kill the world's most beautiful people. We need you to infiltrate the world of high fashion.
We're back!
Hopefully, fans of the first Zoolander will have a lot of things that they love that are callbacks to the first movie, but then a lot of new stuff also.
You were amazing.
I'm sorry, I can't understand a word that you're saying.
They can expect a funny movie and a lot of really, really, really ridiculously good-looking people.
There's only one criminal mastermind who could be behind all this.
Prison changed me! I am bad to the core now! I'm the Mamba Majamba! I'm the Mamba Majamba!
Derek, toss me the knife!
You got it!
No! You guys are the absolute worst.
So Ben, when you're ready over there, you give me the nod to begin the world's longest selfie stick. History has been made here in London's Leicester Square. We have a new Guinness World Records title.